Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the binomial distribution problem 2. In this problem, we are given that probability of x equal to r success. And by using that formula, we have to find the expected value and variance of a random variable x. Now see binomial distribution problem. Let the probability mass function of a random variable x be P of x is equal to 4cx into 5 upon 9 whole bracket raise x into 4 upon 9 whole bracket raise 4 minus x, comma, x takes value 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, here we have to find E of x, that is expected value of x, that is mean, and variance of x. Now let's see the solution. First of all, we start with probability of x is equal to 4cx into 5 upon 9 raise x into 4 upon 9 raise 4 minus x. Now comparing this given data with our formula that probability x equal to r success is equal to ncr p raise r into q raise n minus r, where r takes value 0, 1, 2, 3 up to n. So on comparing these two, we get n equal to 4, then p equal to 5 upon 9, and finally q equal to 4 upon 9. Now, in this question, we have to find, first of all, E of x, that is expected value of x. So, therefore, expected value of x is equal to NP. That equal to, now for N, we write 4 into, for P, we substitute 5 upon 9. So on multiplying, we get 4 into 5, that 20 upon 9. So in this way, we get E of x is equal to 20 upon 9. Secondly, here we have to find variance of x. Therefore, variance of x is equal to sigma x the whole square is equal to, the formula is NPQ, where N represent number of trial, P represent probability of success, and Q represent probability of failure. So that further equal to, for N we write 4 into, for P we substitute 5 upon 9 into, for Q we substitute 4 upon 9. So on multiplying these we get 4 into 5 20, 20 into 4, so that gives 80 in the numerator, upon 9 into 9, so that gives 81 in the denominator. So in this way we get variance of x is equal to 80 upon 81. Thank you.